Good day and welcome to this video lectures about algebra. In this video lecture, I will discuss how to solve h-word problem with 2 and 3 unknown variables. So let's start. In this video, we will be going to solve h-related word problems. Here is our problem number 1. Ben is 8 years older than Sarah. 10 years ago, Ben was twice as old as Sarah. How old is Ben and Sarah now? Notice in the problem that there are 2 keywords you need to be concerned with: the present and the past. In the problem, there are 2 persons involved, and they are Ben and Sarah. Now, the best way to start solving this type of problem is to set up first a table to clearly write an equation for each person under the present and past time period. Now we will call Ben's present age as letter B and Sarah's as letter S. In the past, that is 10 years ago, Ben's age will be B minus 10, and Sarah's age 10 years ago will be S minus 10. Now let's put another table so that we can write an equation for the present and past. So at present, Ben is 8 years older than Sarah. So it means that B is equal to S plus 8. Now we will write the equations for the past. 10 years ago, Ben was twice as old as Sarah. So it means that B minus 10 is equal to 2 times S minus 10. Now, what equations do we use to finally solve the problem? From the problem, we identify 2 equations, and these are the 2 equations. And we have 2 variables. Keep in mind that whenever you have 2 unknown variables, you need 2 equations to solve for those 2 variables. Now let's use substitution. We will substitute S plus 8 for B. So the equation will become S plus 8 is equal to S plus 8 minus 10 is equal to 2S minus 10. Now we left with only 1 variable, and that is for Sarah. After simplifying the equations, we get S is equal to 18. Now solving for Ben's age, we get B is equal to 26. Therefore, age of Sarah at present is 18 years old, while Ben's age at present is 26 years old. So the expression in the problem that Ben is 8 years older than Sarah at present is correct, because Sarah is 18 years old while Ben is 26 years old. Let's solve one more problem. In our previous problem, we solved 2 unknown, but this time we will solve a problem with 3 unknowns. Here is our problem number 2. Anna is twice as old as her brother Peter. Peter is 5 years older than Jan. In 5 years, Anna will be 3 times as old as Jan. How old is Peter now? Notice in the problem that there are 2 keywords you need to be concerned with: the present and the future. There are 3 persons involved in this problem, and they are Anna, Peter, and Jan. The best way to start solving this type of problem is to set up first a table to clearly write an equation for each person under the present and future time period. Now we will call Anna's present age as letter A, Peter as letter P, and Jan as letter J. In the future, that is 5 years from now, Anna's age will be A plus 5. Peter's age will be B plus 5. And John's age will be J plus 5. Now let's put another table so that we can write an equation for the present and future. So at present, Anna is twice as old as Peter. So it means that A is equal to 2P, and Peter at present is 5 years older than John. So it means that P is equal to J plus 5. Now what is the equation of John at present? Since Peter is 5 years older than John, so we can say also that John is 5 years younger than Peter. So it means that J is equal to P minus 5. Now we will write the equations for the future. In 5 years, Anna is 3 times as old as John. So it means that A plus 5 is equal to 3 times J plus 5. Now, what equations do we use to finally solve the problem? From the problem, we identify 3 equations. And these are the 3 equations, and we have 3 variables. Whenever you have 3 unknown variables, you need 3 equations to solve for those 3 variables. Now, let's use substitution. We will substitute 2p for a and p minus 5 for j. So the equation will become 2p plus 5 is equal to 3 times p minus 5 plus 5. Now we will left with only one variable, and that is for Peter, which is the variable we want to calculate. After simplifying, we get the age of Peter at present is equal to 5. If you want also to calculate the age of Anna, you will just plug in the age of Peter in this equation. Likewise, to solve for Joey's age, you will just plug in the age of Peter in this equation. Let's solve one more problem. Here is our problem number 3. Peter is 7 times older than Joey. Joey is twice as old as his brother Louis. In 3 years, the sum of their age will be 60. How old is Joey now? Notice in the problem that there are 2 keywords you need to be concerned with: the present and the future. There are 3 persons involved in this problem, and they are Peter, Joey, and Louis. Now the best way to start solving this type of problem is to set up first a table to clearly write an equation for each person under the present and future time period. Now we will call Peter's present age as letter P, Joey as letter J, and Louis as letter L. In the future, that is 3 years from now, Peter's age will be P plus 3. Joey's age will be J plus 3, and Louis' age will be L plus 3. Now let's put another table so that we can write an equation for the present and future. So at present, Peter is 7 times older than Joey. So it means that P is equal to 7J. And Joey at present is twice as old as his brother Louis. So it means that J is equal to 2L. Now we need also to write an equation for Louis at present. Since Joey is twice as old as his brother Louis, so we can say also that Louis is half the age of Joey. So it means that L is equal to 0.5J. Now we will write the equations for the future. In 3 years, the sum of their age will be 60. So it means that P plus 3 plus J plus 3 plus L plus 3 is equal to 60. Now what equations do we use to finally solve the problem? From the problem, we identify three equations, and these are the three equations. And we have three unknown variables. Keep in mind that whenever you have three unknown variables, you need three equations to solve for those three variables. Now let's use substitution. We will substitute 7J for P and 0.5J for L. So the equation will become 7J plus 3 plus J plus 3 plus 0.5J plus 3 is equal to 60. Now we left with only one variable, and that is for Joey, which is the variable we want to calculate. After simplifying the equations, we get the age of Joey at present is 6 years old. For the purpose of checking, we will substitute the age of Joey to this equation to see if the left and right side of our answer are equal, or we will get 60 on both sides. So after substituting, we get 60 on both sides, and that we can say that Joey's age is really 6 years old. Now if you want to know also the age of Peter, just plug in the age of Joey to this equation. Likewise, if you want to know the age of Louis, just plug in the age of Joey to this equation.